Hey. It's almost...
Yeah. Almost perfect.
It is. It's wrong.
We finally got one.
We found a flying saucer.
Can anybody see anything through the ice where you are?
Only an outline.
That's what I'm asking.
Seems perfectly smooth.
No doors or windows.
It sounds like, well, just as though you're describing some form of super carrot.
That's nearly right, Mr. Scott. This carrot, as you call it, constructed an aircraft capable of flying some millions of miles through space.
An intellectual carrot, the mind boggles.
Shouldn't.
I bring you a warning. Every one of you listening to my voice, tell the world, tell this to everybody, wherever they are. Watch the sky, everywhere. Keep looking, keep watching the sky.
Good evening and welcome to The Last Report, the show that lets you know, and boy, have we got a show for you tonight. Strange lights and unexplained sights have been reported all over the globe. Our own camera crew were on hand to record this extraordinary footage. Just take a look at this. Objects be flying saucers? UFOs? I put the question to Hog Washington, the Duke of Dipshit, MP, CSE, HIV, ABC, LSD, and amputee. So tell me, Hog, are UFOs for real?
Certainly not. UFOs are simply hallucinatory buffoonery, spawned by cranks, crackheads. People of low moral standing.
But isn't it true that the MOD have thousands of undisclosed files on the subject, including photographs, radar confirmation, and film footage taken by military pilots? Isn't it time you shared this information with the public? Isn't it time the secrets were revealed?
UFOs simply do not exist. Since they are not real, they do not represent a threat to national security.
Therefore, the British government and the Ministry of Defence have no interest in the subject of UFOs. And since there are, in fact, no secrets to be revealed, we, in the United Kingdom, have no need for any kind of freedom of information. Trust your government. We know what we're doing. And everything we do it for you.
Creeping Jesus! Well, folks, there you have it. Who do you believe? Could your government be telling you lies? Surely not. But what's going up might be coming down. I'll catch you next time round. This is Whitley Strieberman signing off. Good night.
Area 51, 3. you want.
Coming right at me.